a business idea around a recreational activity called the paintball game. How would you explain the paintball game to a new inductee, for instance?
A paintball game is an adrenaline pump action kind of game,
okay.
Whereby you get to set up a team.
Okay.
There can be a team of five, there can be a team of seven, but it has to be a side whereby we have a team A and we have a team B.
Okay.
And the purpose of having the team is they are facing each other to play a particular type of game, because in pinballing we have different type of games. We have capture the flag, we have kill the president, we have team death match, which is the elimination game. So it depends on what the team wants to play.
Okay.
And when you're playing a pinball game, there are two referees mostly to refer the game so that there won't be cheating when the game is going on. And one thing about pinballing is when you come in to play pinball, you
yeah.
get to feel the action impact,
yeah.
whereby when we watch movies, like most of us when we were young, there's this game we used to play, we call it dodging fire. And that's exactly what paintball is all about. So all the styles, all the skills that you think you have in your head, okay, I can jump this, I can do that, you get to
express it
on the paintball arena.
Yeah.
And you know, the arena has a whole lot of barricades. We have towers, we have the drums, we have a tunnel whereby you can hide, you can jump, you know. And a pinball game consists of different kind of gears, because even mere looking at the players, you will be interested to play the game, because you will see the player being geared up with
protective gear.
Exactly. We have a jumpsuit, we have a bulletproof vest, we have a headgear, we have marker, and the marker has like some gadgets that are attached to it.
Mm.
The marker has a HPA tank, the marker has a hooper, and with that, all you get to do is just put in your paintball pellets and the game start on. So
in layman terms, your marker is like the gun, the
yes.
rifle, that looks like a rifle.
And
your pellets are like the bullets, right?
Yes.
So when somebody is hit, if it's the death elimination game,
okay.
when somebody is hit, the person leaves the arena.
Yes.
If it's the capture the flag, once the team that gets the flag and is able to take it back to base is the successful team. So all you need to do is to look for a way by which you can gun down the person before it gets to base with the marker.
Yes.